So now we are going to attach the cables for the motors. So here we have a long black cable. Now, when we add the plugs into the motor, we always make sure we push it in with the flap facing upwards where we see the cutout, and we push it in and we'll hear a click. Remember, the one I'm doing now is this motor here. So make sure this is the right motor. And I'm going to put the free end of the cable into slot B, as you can see. Now, for the other motor on this end, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to make sure that the flaps and the cutout are in the same position, and I'm going to push them in. So it should look like this. And I'm going to get the other free end. I'm going to put them into C. Now you'll notice there's going to be a crossover here. Don't worry, that's what's supposed to happen, so it's not in the wrong place. And this is what it should look like.